Hello friends, today we are going to see how to have full permissions in Windows to be able to modify files or folders. First I will do it in a file. Then in a folder because there are some differences. Then I will tell you how to restore the original permissions. Let's watch it. Remember to click like. Let's go to the appraiser folder of System32 for the example. Click on File Explorer. Click on this PC. Click on Local Disk. We look for System32 for the example. Click Appraiser. For example, this file cannot be deleted. To eliminate it, increase to total permissions. Right click. Properties. Click on Security. Click on Advanced. The owner's trusted installer, we are going to change it for our user. Click Change. Click on Advanced. Click on Find Now. Click on our user. My user is AS Techno. Click OK. These steps are almost always the same. Click OK. Now the owner is my user. Click OK. Click OK. Let's modify the permissions. Right click. Properties. Security. Advanced. We will add our user to permission entries. Click on Add. Click on Select a main. Advanced. Find now. Click on our user. Click OK. Click OK. Now our user is main. Click on full control. We can see more and show advanced permissions. All the permissions are active for our user. Click OK. We have added our user. Click OK. Here it says that security decreases, but we have only increased the permissions for our user. Click Yes. OK. Now we can delete or modify the file. It is in the trash to return the file here. I must increase the permissions on the folder. I will increase the permissions on the folder. Right click. Properties. Security. Advanced. I change the owner. Click Change. Advanced. Find now. Click on our user. OK. OK. We have changed the owner, so that it changes in all the files in the folder. I mark this box. OK. OK. We will increase permissions. Right click. Properties. Security. Advanced. Click on Add. Click on Select a main. Advanced. Find now. Click on our user. OK. OK. We marked full control. OK. This is my user. OK. Yes. OK. I have full permissions on the folder, now I can restore the file. Now I will reset the permissions to Trusted Installer so that the files can be updated. Right-click. Properties. Security. Advanced. Now we remove our user from this list. Click on Remove. Now we go to Owner. Click Change to change the owner. Click on Save Change. Click Yes. Now let's add Trusted Installer here. We will write /trusted-installer. I'll leave it written in the tutorial description. You can copy and paste. Now click OK. We mark this box so that the owner also changes on all files in this folder. Click OK. Click OK. Now we are going to restore the original permissions on the file that we had changed. Right-click. Properties. Security. Advanced. We see that we changed the owner by changing it in the folder. Now we will remove the user that we had added. Click on Remove. Click OK. Click Yes. Click OK. We have restored everything. Now if we try to delete or modify the file, it cannot be done. In the event that the owner is system to restore it, we just have to write system. Now we will see how to do it quickly in the Applocker folder. The steps are the same as we have seen. Here we must write system only to restore the owner. Remember to click like and subscribe to the channel for more Windows. Bye, until the next tutorial.